How you doing, honey?
Yep. Yep. Stop. Did you get a takedown?
Hey, work with me.
No, please walk out, sir.
Please walk out. You get don't stick out the sore thumb back right by him, okay? Right through the throw, yes? Blue hooked it, yeah? Who hit it on top at the end of that action? Okay, so we got a 2 takedown, right?
But the leg fall occurred first.
Yes. Well, he gets that too, doesn't he? Yes. Okay. Two?
Two
rats. Okay. On the feet or down? You want to say, okay? They were on. Matt was established. Yes? Yes?
Yeah.
All right. Two red. Caution blue. Two red. Parterre. Hold up. Yes, sir.
Or correct her over, take down what was
Matt Wrestling had established after the leg fall, they were on their mat.
Red scrambled on top. So Matt Wrestling, it doesn't happen very often in Greco, but Matt Wrestling is where they were at. We're starting them in part here, Red on top.
There was a takedown by Red.
Yes, he did get the takedown. He did get the takedown. After the leg fell, he scrambled and got on top. So you got the takedown plus the leg fell.
It's Greco. He scrambled. But didn't get it and got out of it. It was defensive legs. And they scrambled.
Next, Humby, Illinois, and that's 12.
Go.
Humby, Illinois, and that's 12. Good call.
Okay.
Carter Fendrick, South Dakota, and that's 12. Carter Fendrick, and that's 12.
I know Skinny was there, and it's. Two red.
12 new wrestlers for opening mat 12. You will be wrestling on mat 10, 11, and 12. Go forward to the next available mat for 12 new wrestlers.
7. Braden Kanoyer, Nebraska, to mat 7. Smith and Kanoyer, to mat 7, first call.
One blue.
Whoa. I didn't think so. You want me to talk to him? Let me see what I got. Come here, guys.
Jerry!
Come here. Thank you. Red didn't throw, right? Blue did this one.
Blue did call that out, drop.
He didn't get a takedown either side. Could it be the red step out? Could we go one blue?
One blue.
He did have a step up.
Yes, yes, yes. One blue.
I've heard nice things about your coach's staff this week.
No way.
Absolutely. Two men.
Time.
Matt.
Score.
Morning, coach. How are you today? Yeah, hopefully I'll be better.
Okay.
Dominic Hargrove, Colorado.